Hello.
Hello, hello.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise.
What's your most treasured possession?
Ooh, that's a tough one. What's yours?
Your Soap and Glory Christmas box.
You're lying.
No, I'm not.
Nice one.
So describe yourself in three words.
Philosophical, pop, dreamer.
What's the first thing you noticed about me?
Your beautiful eyes.
Oh, thanks. But wait, which set? If you were a superhero, what would your name be?
Mr. Glorious. Mr. Soap and Glorious.
Have you ever thought about releasing a Christmas song? Perhaps you can make one for me now?
Jingle bells, jingle bells, Batman smells. Robin gave him soap and glory.
Mascara? Or lip gloss?
I tend to only wear lip gloss at night, mascara all day.
What embarrassing incident would you refuse to tell me about?
Let's just say I got locked out of my house naked. Why is another story?
It's nearly Christmas. Do you know any Christmas cracker jokes?
What do you get if you cross Santa and a duck? A Christmas quack.
Topical. Did you know Soap and Glory's mascot is Puck the Duck? Hi, Philip. I'm Puck the Duck. Hi, Philip. I'm also Puck the Duck. Righteous Brothers or Righteous Butter?
The Righteous Brothers.
Show me your sexy mother pucker face. So, eggnog or mulled wine?
I like mulling over wine.
Do you have a secret talent?
Ooh, I'm not sure if I do.
What about designing boxes for Soap and Glory?
I think my secret talent is designing boxes for Soap and Glory.